Another useful tool in PIXLR is the color replace tool. So when I show this or demo this for students, their response is usually, wow. So let's get started. Let's look at it. Always use this example with a car. You can use this tool to replace any color in your image. So, man, that's bad. That is not a pretty looking car there. It needs a paint job, but I'm gonna go with this Lamborghini instead. Thank you very much. All right, so this is your color replace tool. Shortcut A, you click on it, and it's real easy, this process. You control click on the color that you're wanting to replace. It even gives you kind of a preview of it, see? So I want to replace the yellow because the car is yellow. And you'll note that changes here. Then click on that color and change it to the color that you want to make it. So I'm just gonna, I think I'm gonna get purple with this car. Why? I don't know. I just am. And it's a good idea just to make this a hard brush. And then the size you want to play around with and make sure that it's not too big or too small for your car. And I'll show you kind of what to look out for. That's way too small, so I'll double or triple that. And then the thing that you want to watch out for is just, you know, this is going to replace any yellow. So if you look in the background, green has yellow in it, right? So yellow and blue make green. You learned that in probably second grade. So if you were to go over there and click on that area, then it would replace those that area as well. You don't want to do that. You want to keep it around just the car. So you could select it with, you know, you could make a marquee and just select that area very carefully. Or what I'm going to do is I'm just going to use this brush, go around the edges here, try to be super careful. So there you go. That is the color replace tool. You can change your colors really quickly.